Hey, hey, peeps. I just had a killer freaking ride on the Molas Pass Trail. Started at the Molas Pass Trail Head just north of Durango, close to Silverton, and took it out to where it runs into Engineer Trail, probably about 9.5 miles out, maybe close to 10, and then came back and, of course, brought the Skydio drone along. So I got video footage in two sections, up on the upper section and then down on the lower section. I actually carried a second battery with me today, which is something I don't like doing. I'm a bit of a minimalist rider, don't like bringing any extra weight or anything, but for this one, you know, since the sun is shining, and it hasn't been this sunny in a couple of weeks here in Durango, it's just been like a monsoon for the last few weeks. So I'm very fortunate to get out and ride, you know, before I leave here in a week or so and head up to Crested Butte. So yeah, with that, I had to bring a second battery, get some extra video footage on this one. And well, I don't know how it turned out because I haven't seen it yet, but it was an awesome, awesome day, awesome ride. The sun is still shining out here. You can see blue skies all around me, and you'll see a lot of blue in the video, I'm sure. So without further chit chat, let's get into it. If you guys have any questions, drop them in the comments below. Here we go. Making my way up the Molas Pass Trail. Starting off with a nice, smooth and easy climb. Still making my way up. A really beautiful climb. Check it out. Looks amazing up here. It is such a beautiful day out here. As I might mention in some of my other videos, the last few weeks in Durango have just been like monsoon rains. So it's been really hard to get a ride in and get a dry ride in at that. Still heading up overall, but got a nice little descent. Epic views and epic single track ahead, and no hikers. So it's the kind of like the first day of sunshine here after a few weeks of rain in Durango, which has made it really hard to get any riding on. You can see remnants of the rain right there. But yeah, it's made it really hard to get any riding on. And it's just no fun when you're sloshing around in the mud and not good for the trails. So, not many people have been doing much. Thank you guys. Just me. Yeah, so with the first day of sunshine, everyone's getting back out on the trails here. Heads up. Thank you. Thank you.
Whew, another nice little descent on this climb up. Right into a creek. Now from here, I think I've got quite a bit more climbing to do. Up another 1,000 or 1,200 foot or so. Seven and a half miles in, still climbing. It's nice that it wasn't a straight shot climb and it was mixed up with a few little descents, which was cool. But I'm getting high in elevation out here. So yeah, it's working me. Whew, over that. Steep little section there. Thank you. Mud, not my favorite. Heads up. Thank you. Just me. Just me. Thank you. Woo-hoo! Such a beautiful day and an epic ride here. Heads up! Thank you. Thank you. A bit of headwind here. Thank you guys. Thank you. Thank you, folks. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am.